there's a new stage of development in America in between adulthood and adolescence. Marketers on Madison Avenue, they call it adult-alescence.
His parents want him out.
He's 35 years old. He still lives at home. That is not normal.
I've lived upstairs since I was 3.
It's gonna take a stick of dynamite to get me out of my parents' house.
40% of American college students will move back home after they graduate, and not just for the summer.
Are you tired of feeling sluggish? Do you feel like life is passing you by? Then we've got the solution for you.
16 to 26. I want to know what's going on with young people in this age group. Well, that happens to perfectly coincide with the traditional age college student. So, of course, college campuses are the classical location of what I call Guyland. And what I found is that this new stage of development is characterized by two things: dramatic gender inequality and the desire on the part of men to prove their masculinity. That is what characterizes Guyland.